first thing you want to do after any auto accident is take care of your own medical needs. If you have been injured, if you feel you've been injured, if you have pains, if you've been scraped up, bruised, broken bones, by all means, take care of yourself from a medical standpoint. Go to your doctor's appointments. Do what your doctors tell you. That would be tip number one. Number two, I would say it's important to gather information about the auto accident. You're going to want to, if you're able to, get the names of witnesses, license plate numbers, insurance information for the other driver, and attempt to gather as much information as you can. Number three, I think of the most important tips would be when the other driver's insurance company calls you, do not speak with them. Insurance companies hire very friendly, nice, personable people to call you after an auto accident, and their sole job is to get you to accept the least amount of money possible. Insurance companies make money by accepting premiums and denying claims. So if you are injured in an auto accident and you get a phone call from a very nice insurance adjuster, remember, the adjuster is not your friend. The best thing you can do is call an attorney who is experienced in auto accidents and seek their advice.